Okay, there we are again. Right, let's see what's out there. There's only a couple of players on this server, so let's continue. Come on, big boy. We were going to Tizzy. Which is there. Looks like it's it'll be night soon. Where's the dog? I used to visit Tizzy a lot in the early days. In fact, I lived up there for quite a while. Give the sensitivity of this mic. It's picking up everything. I've got a new one coming, so see how that is coming today. See how that fares. Because this is picking up everything. Get. Oh, still need to get placed. Did that scare you? Okay, just need to repair this now. As I put my night MVGs on. Oh, that's right. It's not that. Oh, you stupid man. Now I can't put them back on because they're ruined. Where's Tizzy now? There. In it. Have I missed the night time? I think I might have missed it, it's turning daylight, I think. loot. That's just over there. If I take him, no, can't do it, I don't know with him. He will die. You will believe. We'll do that soon, but you believe the amount of bears and wolves that come out of that. Put it on. Yeah, another. Some bacon. Big boy, eat those bones. It's very quiet eating. We good? Excellent. Hate the walls. It's a long bandage. Again, damaged. Okay. Come on. Definitely going now. Dump that there. Only three of us on. Need some food. Be a big bear. Get some food. Give him some more. Come on. Need to move this microphone. Sorry, guys. That's better. I'm trying to finishing up everything. Right, we're good. Let's go then. Two bears. Oh, Max. Oh dear, someone's just bled out. This is up here somewhere. Things are going to get interesting. Where are you? Bears around here as well. Come inside, please. Yeah, you just sit right in the doorway. Told, or you'll be eaten by wolves. Here it comes. Got ya. God's sakes, so hard to... Come on. Thought he had another. Tents. You nearly got one in you then. Thank you. good ones. Oh dear. Someone's been busy. So, holy crap. Every time they approach, the screen locks up. Come on. No time to mess on this server. And Tizzy especially. Oh my Jesus. Someone has been very busy. Come on up here. Shh. Oh, can't believe I just shot him. No. I've just shot my dog. You son of a bitch. You can't revive him or anything. Max. Right, let's get another one. You did well. You did well, dog. You did well. I'll see you in the afterlife. Shot my own dog. It looked like a zombie at the bottom around the corner. Well, I know that's not him. Whoa, that's some serious lag there, guys. Actually nearly ran into my own bullet then. Take me ages to find another dog. My little Max. Let's see if anyone's done a care package. No, he's not with me. Well, have to try and find another match. It'll take some doing. They're all over the map. Continuing if I come across some more dogs. talking. Not like wolves where they corral and snarl. Always tell the dogs. Someone would have done the cat package by now. Come on. It's right here. Gotta find me Max. Is that what he has for work? Two. These are from the care package. I'm killing him because it's shed loads of them. Wolves as well. Like they've done it, he thinks. Been a lot of friends. Why it's doing that? Everyone knows, let me know. Well, the care package either despawned or... play it. I think he was killed by the animals off the care package. Sorry about that, guys. I'll learn how to edit eventually. Might be trying to make his way back up here, so I could meet him, which is great. Make a change from killing wolves. Judder. It's just lagging out. Okay. I'm gonna get to trader, get this ghillie hood replaced, and then go and find Max. And I prefer to walk or run. Can't be bothered driving. It's boring. You see everything when you run. Pooch. Same. No, he's gone. Where's my knives? So we didn't have a night time after all that. And we just missed it. If I remember rightly, when you die on the server, you actually, I think you actually, and it's happened to me a few times, I've spawned and then been moved straight to where I died. So I land, I literally teleport to where my body is, get all my gear. Don't know if that was the admin, just watch it, I don't know. I don't, no, can't be, no. That's not something I would expect. It's just, I think, a feature of the server. But he was there dead, and he hadn't obviously been teleported to his body. Repairs, badly damaged. Again. Put some blood in me. Bring some colour back. Yeah. check some of these buildings on the way down. Sewing kits, things like that. Something's chasing a cow up here. It'll be a wolf. Or a zombie. How many? That's them all. A smiley mask. See if I can get someone. You never know. Okay, 2 seconds. just looking at that bandage. What's it say? Where is it? Lasts 999 times longer than you will. Holy crap-a-rooney. You only need that one. For nothing, but they are all over the bloody place. Damn you, bears! Slowly going to make my way to the trader. See, there's ammo in there. It should be food. Town meeting? Or are they just hanging out? This is Zed hangout. I wonder when they're going to stick their ugly noses in. There he is. buttons on the mic, just have to push it up to turn it off. Was his jacket damaged? In between then. Think about all the running I've done since I started playing DayZ, and I've played it since day one. My god. Aha! This is Devil's Castle. Looks like it's someone's base. It is Devil's Castle. Easy bird. I just need a drink. That'll do. If anyone's in, they're a wolf. Gosh, is a bear. area. Oh, of course, there's a boxing ring. Silly me. I mean, you're nothing without your boxing ring. Okay. That's nice. Someone's been to it. He's just spawned. Continue. Come on then. Let's be having you. Is there another? Where's your buddy? Thank you. I see you. What's that? That's a bear. That's fine. So, look how many hours I've done. I've just got 6,000 hours now on DayZ. Ah, summer camp. Some water. Used to play on the busy server. Used to play on the busy servers and just spawn die, and just got bored of it. I like to do this bit of lone wolf stuff. If you're on the server, fine. If I come across them, yep, you'll shoot them or they'll shoot you. Killed a few on here, but it's just nice to do your own thing with your dog. I've just killed. God damn it. I'll find him. He's out there somewhere waiting to be adopted. Another. I'm out of. Far, 2-2. just waiting for it. Sneaky wolf. So they've changed a lot of things on their services how I last played. You had PvP zones around the airfields, military zones. That's the only place they allowed you to PvP. They've removed all those PvPs everywhere, which is good. But there is this safe zone here, the trader, the figure of the trader. Their safe zones, you know, like you would. Can't use your weapon on it. Or anything, you can't die. Okay. I played Deer Isle the first time last week. Give it another try and maybe even look at Livonia. Let's just sort this fairy freak out first. He be coming. You lucky boy. Well, lucky that time. I think that's it. Healthy. Take it back. It's gone a tad pale, but that's fine. I can go back. Thank you. god. Well, that's about two at least. Maybe three. See if I can bring them out to the open. There he goes. One dead one. Oh yeah, they growl. Jesus. Not one howl. Again. Bother with blood. There we are again. Oh, it's the same when you come through here. Yeah. I even say so, and they can't do anything. Not a player. It is. Is is he hiding? He's not hiding. Oh, bollocks. Need some money. Have I got some money on me? I've got some on me, haven't I? No, I've got none. On now, and I need some bits. I need come on, throw all those. Okay. Yeah, I'll sell a port stakes. Why not? Just need some of mine. Sewing kit. You can never have enough sewing kits, guys. Whenever you see them, make sure you pick them up. They do more than you used to do. You used to have to repair your rucksack with a leather kit. And throw that bit stuff. Yeah. You couldn't repair a rucksack with sewing kit. Well, you could repair everything with gaffer tape at one point. Light my batteries. Make sure I've got stock of those. I'll leave that there. Where's that with another? Plenty of batteries. Do I need that? Matches. Yeah. Should I get two? Grenade pouch. Holster. Want my food. Tapback is the best. Guys, tactical bacon is the best. Plenty, because I'm going looking for my pooch. My little pooch who I killed. Accidentally. Is there any room elsewhere? Holy cow. No, yep, no. I don't need all this space, to be honest. Well, let's go and get double. See if those fit in. Don't know where that'll be. Should be with pouches. Again, why is this so slow? Frame rate just goes bleh. A grenade pouch. Oh, I think we've got one. Be at that might only be at the black market. Already no. I'm going to have to put this knife somewhere else. Get rid of that one. So put my green ones on. Guys, I'm going to leave it for now. I will be on maybe later in the search for Max. Okay, thanks very much for tuning in. If you have, don't forget to subscribe. See you later.